They say it takes a village to raise a child, but let's not forget, it takes a community to support and care for seniors. Well, New Mexico Outreach connects people with the resources that meet changing health and lifestyle needs. And joining us this morning with more information is New Mexico Outreach President Reynold Bunzel. Great to have you, Reynold.
So nice to be here. I really appreciate you spending the time with us.
Oh, thank you. Well, I'm really glad that we're able to get some information out to our viewers, because I want to talk about the services that New Mexico Outreach provides to seniors and their loved ones.
Well, the great news is that we decided to come together as a partnership with community-based healthcare providers that are already out there providing resources for seniors. Nice. And we've been doing it for years, and we thought, what a great idea if we could all pull our resources together and really help seniors and their loved ones out in the community, so that when a senior citizen calls, they're getting all this information and this wealth of knowledge that we've been building over the years, and we've come together and really able to successfully meet their needs out in the community. So, you know, it's a home run for everybody.
Sure.
And
you
know, the patients or clients that we speak to, they can get really great resources that they never knew that were available to them.
So who exactly can you help then?
So not only do we help their seniors, but we also help their family members, because you know, when a senior is in need, it affects everybody.
It
sure affects the children, the grandchildren. Everybody's trying to care for this.
Yeah.
Exactly. They're trying to care for this senior that's in need. So we're providing resources for everybody. Sometimes they just need transportation. Sometimes they need, you know, meals.
Something different for everybody. But
exactly,
for whatever your need is, there is somebody to fulfill it. And that's what's so comforting for so many people. So tell me a little bit about some of the success stories, because I know that has to be so gratifying.
It is. It's absolutely so great to be able to provide these resources. And, you know, see the differences that we've made in people's lives.
Yeah.
We had recently had a client that wanted to donate a kidney, but they didn't have any way of getting transportation to go to Arizona to be able to do that. So we provided them with the resources to get the transportation to get to Arizona. We had a client that was in a skilled nursing facility that couldn't go home because they didn't have water. And so, because their well had run dry, literally.
Oh my
and
gosh.
So we had to figure out with the county how we could get them water to their house so they could go back home. Just 2 days ago, I helped somebody get a shower chair so they could get a shower finally at home. So there's so many different things, you know, whether it's getting them placement in the right level of care, because sometimes they're not safe to be at home. We have to look at assisted livings or long-term care or, you know, home care. Or
and
different.
So you can help them find the best place for them?
Absolutely. We
so
look
nice.
At all the different levels of care that are out there and the resources, and we try to give them options.
Yeah.
The great thing about what we do is we don't just give them a phone number. We have a partner that answers the phone and guides them through the whole process.
And that's what they need.
It's start to finish instead of just, here you go, try another phone number.
Exactly. Well, I have to ask you this, Reynold, because I know a lot of seniors are on a tight budget. So in that case, are any of these services covered for them? I mean, how can they get the financial help?
Great. Well, what we do is we volunteer our time. This is a nonprofit organization, so we're willing to spend our time and resources to provide all this information for them. But we'll tap into whatever resources is out there in the community.
That's so nice to know. And I know our viewers want more information. How can they get it?
Well, the easiest thing for them to do is just call us at our phone number, which is
505-917-8120.
And that way somebody can talk them through their needs.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much,
Thank
Reynold.
You for your
we
time.
Appreciate what you do. And now we'll throw it over to Kristen.